This congenital glomerulonephritis, you should be knowing something about physiology. So in our kidney there are proteins. There are certain proteins which escape filtering. So what are the reasons for this? The first reason is charge. Because of charge, negative charge, they repel each other. Second reason why these proteins escape filtering is slit diaphragm. Slit diaphragm. The slit diaphragm is formed by podocyte food process. Remember, food process will form slit diaphragm. And the third reason is fenestration. In the kidney there is presence of fenestrations. So understand these three terms, why in the kidney there are certain proteins which escape filtering. First reason is charge. Due to negative charge, they repel each other. Second is slit diaphragm. Slit diaphragm is formed by food process of podocytes. And the third is fenestration present. Fenestration means these are small gap. This small gap, these small gaps will not allow bigger molecules to pass. The most significant reason is slit diaphragm. So if you know this slit diaphragm, then you are knowing about congenital glomerulonephritis. So the slit diaphragm is made up of three proteins. First protein that forms slit diaphragm is nephrin. The gene for nephrin is NPHS1. Second is podocin. The gene is NPHS2 gene. And the third is alpha actinin. These are three proteins which form slit diaphragm. If there is mutation in NPHS1 gene or nephrin, this will lead to Finnish type of nephrotic syndrome. If there is mutation in NPHS2 or protein, it will lead to steroid resistant nephrotic syndrome. If there is mutation in alpha actinin protein, it will lead to congenital form of FSGS, congenital focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. So these are three congenital type of glomerulonephritis. The simple way to remember them is, just listen to me very carefully, this is alphabet N, this is alphabet P. So N is coming first in alphabet, then P is coming. If you count ABCD, N comes before P. Similarly, 1 comes before 2. N is first, then P. 1 is first, then 2. So this is first NPHS1. 1 means first. So what is first? F4 first, F4 finished type. So NPHS 1 will lead to finish time. I repeat, 2 is second. S4 second. S4 steroid resistant. So NPHS 1 mutation will lead to finished type of nephrotic syndrome. NPHS 2 will lead to steroid resistant nephrotic syndrome. Thank you.